Hello, Hunter Hastro, and welcome to this first demonstration video on how you can maximize the benefits from your Endress.com account. So once you've logged in, this will be your homepage, so you'll access to all of these standard benefits, such as your cart, favorites, quotes, previous orders, and here's a project section as well, which will soon be introduced. So I'm going to talk to you about the favorite section. This is where you can easily access instruments for standard applications in water and wastewater. So if we click on the favorite section here, you'll get taken to your personalized list of instruments for different applications in water and wastewater. So here on the navigation tree on the left-hand side, you can see different flow meters. So I've added all the 0 dm flow meters, chemical dosing flow meters, air flow meters, biogas flow meters, all of the standard applications are included here, as well as some liquid analysis parameters, level. I've even included all of the standard panels that we spoke to you about, so disinfection, PHORP, low turbidity, turbidity free chlorine pH, all of these applications are there. So you can check off different instruments in these lists, add these to your cart, and then use that as the basis for generating budget quotes for some of your projects. So let's say we're doing a chlorination upgrade at a wastewater treatment plant. So on the inlet flow meter, we need a DN150 0 dm flow meter. So if I check that box, click add to basket, it gets added straight into your basket. So now if we go back to the favorites list, and we add different instruments. So in this case, we want a dosing flow meter for sodium hypochlorite. So if I go to flow chemical dosing, select the 8 mL flow meter, click add to basket. Again, it goes straight into your pricing list here. Let's continue on. Let's also add a disinfection monitoring panel. So you want to look at free chlorine pH, and you want all of the components and parameters included. So if we go to liquid analysis panels, click free chlorine pH, we're going to check the entire list here. So that's the free chlorine probe, transmitter, pH probe, the panel, and the cabling as well. Click add to basket. That entire disinfection monitoring point is now included. So the panel, probes, cables, and the transmitters. To finish this off, let's add a pressure instrument. So we want to measure pressure, for example, on the incoming hypochlorite dosing line. So in this case, we go to pressure, we go to process, and we add one of these pressure instruments. There's a difference. This one here is the standard. This is the premium option. We'll go standard, add to basket, and again, that appears into your cart. Now, if you want to double check some of the specifications that we've included here, that's easy to do. Let's say, for example, we go to the pressure transmitter. We want to check that our process connections are suitable for sodium hypochlorite as well as our wetted materials. We can go here, click basic, scroll down to the process connection here. So in this case, we've got half-inch BSP 316 stainless. We're probably going to need PVDF, so let's instead select that. That's going to be better for our hypochlorite. Click next, click apply, and there you go. You've changed the specification on your pressure instrument. So there you go. In what, 1-2 minutes, we've already added all of our instruments for this chlorination upgrade, as opposed to something that would have taken a few hours in the past. You can check pricing here. You can even export this entire list. Let's export this in an Excel format. Click that. And then your entire shop or your shopping cart for that particular upgrade will be included. That will include all of your specifications, your pricing, and an idea of your lead time too. So that's it. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll be in touch again soon with some more demonstration videos.